Hi, my name is Hélène Landemore. I'm from Yale University, where I teach political theory, and specifically democratic theory. I'm interested in participatory constitutional processes and more broadly any kind of participatory democratic decision making. My belief about crowd law and its applications in the next 5 years, I think, is moderately, cautiously optimistic. I think it's going to become a sort of default expectations of citizens. That said, I don't see any real progress until governments put also efforts in educating people and changing the sort of economic condition that would allow people to have the time to invest energy and time in politics. And right now, if we just ask them to do that, you know, participation on top of everything else they have to do in certain circumstances, I think it might be too much for a lot of people. So that said, there's a lot of work to do, and I'm optimistic. On the very long term, the way I think I see that things should be, I think that we should all on our phone have some application where we are updated on the progress of certain laws we care about. We can delegate our votes to people we know are perhaps more informed or have more time on certain specific issues. We should be able to have visualization tools on our phone as well as our home computers and laptops about the budget distribution, and we should be involved on a regular basis in all kinds of mini-publics, meaning randomly selected bodies that enroll randomly selected citizens to pass legislation on some issues. We should be able to basically step in any lawmaking process to voice our concerns and our share our knowledge and our expertise and our opinions. So I see circles of participatory mechanisms all integrated in some, you know, workable fashion and improving the way we make decisions. I think that currently the system is not designed to tap as much as possible the collective intelligence of the people, and so the challenge for the next 50 years is to do that better.
To find out more about how cities and states are using crowd law, please visit thegovlab.org or check out crowd.law.